Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Yes, Jesus was given to us as the greatest gift. Jesus was born for you and for me. He is wonderful. Jesus is precious to those of us who believe. We will be always in awe of the things that He has done for us. He is Counselor. If you have problems or in your in a situations that you know ang hinaplabasan, well, go to Jesus. He is the greatest solution. He is Mighty God. Jesus is mighty and powerful to save. He is the Everlasting Father. We're His children, and we belong to Him. He is the Prince of Peace, and He will give us peace in our hearts and in our lives. Our response every time we receive gift, thank you. And now, we receive the greatest gift. In our response to God, is God, thank you. Thank you, God, for everything. Can we just lift our hands to God and begin to thank you? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God, for all the things that you have done for us, for every blessings that we receive. We thank you. And Father, Father, we thank you, God, that you gave us the greatest gift ever for us to live. And Father, we are here right now to worship you, not because of what you have done, but because of who you are in our lives. You're wonderful, Prince of Peace, glorious, magnificent God. And Lord, right now, we worship you, we adore you, we magnify you, we glorify your name. Come on, give the best, God. We magnify you, we glorify you, Jesus. We honor you, we love you, Jesus. Oh, glory to your name, glory to the highest, glory to God. We honor you, we glorify you, we magnify you, in Jesus' name.